What's up, guys? Back at it again with Cadence Cadence. My name is Vishnu Swaminathan, and I'm currently in the trunk of a Mitsubishi. We are in Colorado with the whole squad: Kyle Puckett, Carson Hansen, Will McDermott, Caden Hansen, and Alex Everson. Man, so I'm gonna pass the phone forward so the real star of the show, Kyle Puckett, can tell y'all what's going on.
All right, guys. So, welcome to the vlog. Will and Carson, we're out here in the second row. We don't have to chill in the trunk like Vish.
Yes, sir.
We're out here in Beaver Creek, getting a good week of training, hiking, just kind of gooning around out here for a week. It's going to be pretty hype.
What's up, guys? Alex here.
Yo, the boys took a trip to Colorado. We're in the car. We're driving to some trail. We found it online. It's like 30 minutes away, but apparently it's flat. We took a run yesterday, and I know I couldn't breathe after like 10 seconds. Altitude training is no joke, except for Kyle, who's an altitude veteran.
I've been reading this book about, it's the first ever like fully documented book about running in Ethiopia, and they always walk like 20
minutes. Sorry.
What are y'all thinking about this run, this trail?
The air is minty, bro.
The air is thin up here.
What are we at elevation-wise?
We're slightly under 11,000 at the moment.
Is that the highest y'all have ever run?
Yes.
For the Texas boys, yeah. How far you got, Will?
We got 13 today. It's going to be pain, but we'll get through it.
Yeah, we'll get through it.
I have 5 right now. I'm doing 8 total today.
Okay.
Same. I will try and do 5 now.
5 and 8.
One in the golf course.
So you got Mr. Puckett.
13 with Will. Pretty pumped.
Alex, what are we feeling? How far?
30 minutes.
Yes, sir. 30 minutes.
A run, but trail run has run in it, so a trail run is a run.
What happens if we have to take a crap?
I brought toilet paper.
Good man.
Grab 2 trees, squat down low. Make sure it doesn't go down the side of your leg.
Oh my god.
Well, I think we'll try.
Yeah.
Does anybody else mouth like, we're gonna walk up this
center?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's my bitch. Can I say that on the vlog?
Are we starting right when the dirt starts?
I think Will and I are going to walk up to...
It's like a bike race going.
Yeah.
The greatest gift to runners, porta potties. We found ourselves in the middle of a bike race. We're walking up to the start, and then we're going to hit our run. The views are immaculate.
Every poster for Happy Death Day has been playing in my head. It's really scary.
No, it's on sight when I see you. I'm working at Squarespace. Yeah, top of the morning. I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that was swarming. A block from the ops, not the cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped. Now they knocking on doors trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan. I'm minding my business. As God is my witness. The weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me. Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling out Wrigley's. I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly. My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons, not really the hustler instincts. Therefore, often my pockets was empty. So while some of my partner was serving up racks on the corners of project assemblies, me, I was starting to envy. Wanna be on the top where it's plenty. Wanna be in a spotlight where every bitch want me, like Rihanna dropping new Fenty. What I see in the sky.
We're done with our part of the run. That altitude sucks. We got a mile and a half out.
Yeah.
Mile and a half back, 3 miles total. Altitude is no joke.
Well, yeah, for like first week coming back, coming to altitude on like hella hills is not fun, I will say.
No.
I just haven't ran in like forever. It's my job, so.
That's a great place to get in shape, though.
Yeah, no, it's definitely very pretty.
Kyle, Will, and what's his face went on without us. So we're gonna go pick him up on the trail.
Carson got out and is gonna go do some more mileage.
There's a car coming.
Say
what? The stuff that I seen got me traumatized. I let the K go when Johnny died. Swinging that motherfucker side to side. We don't participate, ain't with that squashy shit. All we believe in is homicide. I got a good heart, so I send teddy bears every time we make their mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of me, 21. When I'm in love, I love heavily. Oh God. If you betray me, you dead to me, 21. I disrespect you respectfully. Straight up. I got some partners who left this earth. Maybe the pain made it better, oh God. Just know that they secrets is kept with me, oh God. I feel like the streets is in debt with
straight
me.
Up.
I gave my heart away to all the dog hoes, cause that's who accepted me, 21. I blame my pops for that shit, cause if he didn't fail, he could've corrected me, 21. Give all the props to my mama, cause no matter what, she always protecting me,
oh God.
I promise you it ain't no checking me,
oh God.
Jump in the water, get wet with
straight
me,
up. 21.
really cold. It tastes really good.
Is it good water?
Fantastic, man. That was cool.
If you're taking an ice bath in here later,
sir.
That would be fun.
No sheep. Welcome to the next segment of the vlog. We got our friends a sheep here.
Dude, this guy's packing.
That's what I was saying.
Wow. Oh, he's peeing. Did you get that? Did you get that?
I
that one right there. Wow.
Hey, what do y'all think about these high gas prices?
Okay. They don't drive. Baby sheep, take that one.
I can't reach up too evidently. Never seen no one driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mapping up Wendy's. My life is all I have. My rhymes, my pen, my path. And I done made it out the struggle, don't judge me. What you're saying now won't budge me. Cause where I come from, so often people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my tongue now my world, my life, my life.
Kyle!
How many are you at?
I'm done. I was jogging up to see you guys.
Kyle, come here.
I did 13 to 619 pace.
Dang!
Like, we ran out and then we pretty much hit like a highway or state road and we were like, yeah, no, we're not running on this. And came back and I did like 656 for mile 12 and was just like, what? And then did 636 for mile 13 and then so I still averaged like sub 620. There's the car. Go ahead and be. I'll get 12. This is just a thing of
like. Okay. Alright, we'll get Will then.
Oh, sure. God damn, what took you so long?
It's hard to drive back there.
I just want to say, I really regret deleting that first part of my Strava run and still going 16.
I told you.
Because I think total today I'm at like
16.
15 or 16 if you include my slow jogging. But
not going to lie, Vishnu's camera is so much nicer than mine. My phone died, so I'm using Vishnu's camera. But this is very cool. So what do y'all think of a training or long run day in Colorado?
It's good. Are we still at like 10,000 feet right now?
I think we're at 9 something.
We're at 9,000 something.
So we, on that first mile, did we?
Oh, I got it now. Okay.
All right, boys. Any last words for the vlog?
I'm tired. I'm
hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
We're going to go get some food and then maybe go hiking later?
I'm down.
Yeah.
Clean.
I'm going to have a second cup of coffee.